The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Moin moin und herzlich willkommen zu diesem WrestleMania Simulations Video. Sorry, wenn ich mich mal so in den Einmärschen mal kurz ein bisschen einmische. Dieses Match ist natürlich nur eine Simulation, also bei WWE 2K18. Könnte so ausgehen, könnte nicht so ausgehen, man weiß es nicht. Schreibt mir mal euren Tipp unten in die Kommentare. Nicht so machen, sondern so für den Like des Videos. Schreibt mir mal eure Meinung in die Kommentare. Und falls ihr noch mehr Wrestling-Action sehen wollt, schaut doch auf meinem Kanal vorbei in die Playlist des WWE 2K18 Universe Mode, also des Weltmodus. Ja, und viel Spaß mit dem Rest dieses Videos. Auf Wiedersehen.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Corey, I know you talked to those close to the champ earlier today. What are they saying about tonight's matchup?
Cole, they haven't even been able to get to the champ in days. They say she's been in seclusion, getting herself mentally prepared for what's ahead of her here tonight. Some even said they've never seen her like this before.
Introducing the challenger, from San Diego, California, Nia Jax. Introducing the champion, from Columbus, Ohio, the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
So don't move a muscle.
Here we go, folks. It's go time.
Hey, when this match is said and done, we might very well be talking about its match of the year candidacy.
Well, if history is any indication of what we'll see from her tonight, I expect her to walk away with her championship in tow.
You can bet there will be no shortage of excitement tonight in this championship match.
She's finding out that punishment like this can result in a tear, dislocation, break, anything.
Talk a little about Alexa Bliss. Early in the going here, what do you think she needs to do to defend her title?
Hey, title defenses are always a risky proposition. One wrong move, and you could very easily find yourself a former champion.
I totally agree, and can't wait to see if she can rise to the occasion and retain the title here.
And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
Look at this power. She's just so dominant. Oh my goodness, what a takedown. She's not wasting any time.
Nia Jax with some offense of her own. See that takedown coming. Nia Jax covers early. And there's the kick out by Alexa Bliss.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. The challenger's taking on some offense. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys. And from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing. Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
Oh, no. Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels. The champ on the defensive now. Her goal of retaining the title here is in serious jeopardy.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
You know, it just might not be your night, guys. You hate to see it, but hey, that happens every now and then.
Alexa Bliss doing some damage.
Well, that rocked her all right.
No! She breaks it!
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Slam it into the mat.
Oh, so hazardous to your health, too.
Alexa Bliss just barely escapes.
Nice kick out.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
Nia Jax is measuring her.
That looks like it hurts.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Nia Jax.
A well-earned victory indeed.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.